screen. And maybe we can get some more information out of His Excellency here.
Got him!
Looks like they're moving their supplies. Let's hit them.
Hey, Haggard! He's getting better than you!
John Lennon. Spot some rescues.
RPG! Work! Keep shooting!
I'm a mean machine!
Right.
We're clear!
With a hagster!
I don't really care, Haggard.
RPG!
Good for you!
on his great sailing nation, considering our only body of water is sewage treatment plant.
Not for much longer, it ain't.
We downed them all! Spot some rust. Rocket! I tried to warn ya!
Just shut up,
I guess that's the last one! That's all, guys! RPG! One more! Spot some Russians!
forget the gas? It's self-serve and it doesn't look friendly.
Put the bird down inside. We'll get the fuel.
We should now stay and defend the chopper.
And also protect VIP.
You're only alive as long as we can use you.
Very harsh, but fair.
Walk it off.
Враг идет. Оружие к бою. Кто-то идет.
Okay, guys, get the bird refueled and let's get her up in the air.
I'll do it, Sarge. We'll be out of here in no time.
Well, don't get me wrong, I want to get out of here too, but where are we going exactly?
Not to worry, around next bend is beautiful Polio Lova National Bridge. It's named for my mother.
A bridge? A bridge to where?
Oh, to Russia.
To Russia? We don't want to go to Russia.
I am devastated to inform you that there is no alternative unless we want to stay in the vicinity of my once loyal troops. Speaking of which...
Shit! Here they come! Pack them, Teuton! Oh, no.
What the hell was that? What did you do to the chopper, Haggard?
What? Wasn't me! Honest! I was filling it up and it just blew! You put the gas in there? That's the cooling unit! Oh! Well, excuse me for not reading gobbledygook!
Shut up, you two! Sweetwater, get this sorted! We're gonna hold this ground! Anything happens to the chopper, we're dead! Get to it!
Thanks, buddy!
Incoming!
Just a few more seconds!
A few more seconds? We don't have a few more seconds!
Do you really think you're the right person to nag at this point?
Approaching.
Spots of rescues. We're clear.
Is that it? That's what your army could manage?
Well, it's true the Sedaristan army is cowardly and badly trained, but over the years I have tried to compensate this with an excess of advanced hardware, as you can see.
Oh, goddammit, that's hostile armor. You better quit dicking around.
But Sarge, I haven't had time to reset them.
I don't care. Let's go, now.
But if it's not working, then it's not... Shit, it's working. It's working!
Marlo, back to the chopper.
This is the border. We are leaving beautiful Sedaristan.
And this is where you're getting off.
For an exile, it is quite inadequate. I'm in need of further transportation.
Well, where we're going, you can't come.
Yeah? But where exactly are we going?
You've got a short memory, Sweetwater.
I don't. The gold. You're talking about the gold.
But we don't know where they took it.
With all the mercs around here, I bet we can find out.
You are talking about the gold of treacherous legionnaire. I know where it is.
You know where it is?
Yes, yes, of course. And I am sure we can come to some agreement.
Oh, yeah. You hear that, sweet?
Yeah.
but I'd like to come to some agreement about the black chopper coming up behind us.